We've tried the chicken factory.
I'm still having nightmares about those giblets.
We've tried beautician.
Turns out hot wax is not my friend.
I'm running out of options for you here, Louisa.
Please, I'll take anything.
And this is new care and companionship for a disabled man.
Do you have any experience of caregiving?
I've never done it, but I'm sure I could learn.
Then let's go meet Will. Will, this is Louisa Clarke. Nathan will talk you through Will's routines and equipment.
You don't have to talk across me, Mother. My brain isn't paralyzed. Yet.
Good morning. Oh, he hates me. Every time I speak, he looks at me like I'm stupid.
To be fair, you are pretty stupid.
Yeah, but he doesn't know that yet.
Interesting choice of footwear.
What do you mean by that?
That can't be from around here.
Why not?
This is the kind of place people come to when they got tired of actually living.
I'm happy here.
Yeah, well, you shouldn't be. You only get one life. It's actually your duty to live it as fully as possible. No, stay. Tell me something good.
When I was little, my favourite outfit was
my bumblebee tights.
Bumblebee tights?
Black and yellow stripes.
Oh, dear God.
Didn't you ever love anything that much?
Yes.
Loving can hurt.
Please don't tell me you shaved off my eyebrows.
Neither one.
Can I take you somewhere?
You are so going on a date with Will Traynor.
It's too booby.
Get the red dress out.
I don't want to go in yet. I just want to be a man who's been to a concert with a girl in a red dress. A few minutes more. Loving can heal. I promised my parents 6 months and that's what I've given them.
But that was before me.
I want him to live, but only if he wants to live.
We can't just let this happen.
You can't change who people are.
I mean, what can you do?
You love them. And if you hurt
me, I don't want you to miss all the things that someone else could give you.
But I can make you happy. I have become a whole new person because of you.
Do you know something, Clarke? You are pretty much the only thing that makes me want to get up in the morning. Wait for me to come home.